Moreland and crew must have headed back up top. Probably one of those naked carriers, that's fine.